wait. You got a rhyme on this already? I want to hear you rhyme.
Cosby Songs, family business.
Well, today's the day, August 15th. It is my last day in Melbourne before I leave for West Florida. I won't get into the logistics now, which kind of sucks because I'm going to be missing, like, my sister's birthday is on the 17th. My little brother's first game is on the 19th. And the Raiders are in Miami on the 20th. And technically, I could still make that because class starts the 22nd. But I'm not driving 10 hours to go watch the Raiders, unfortunately. I just can't do that. So, but yeah, I'm kind of just going to enjoy my day, hang out with some friends, hang out with some family. I got to pack still. But right now, I'm just going to kind of look out in my yard like we usually do. With all that being said, please enjoy the video.
Just got back from the bank, and now I'm gonna go say goodbye to my grandparents, and then I'm probably gonna have to go home and pack, and then tonight we're gonna do a big dinner and stuff like that. I also need to go and say bye to Linda and Christy, and then I might write some letters to some very specific people, but yeah, that's about it right now. So kind of a slow vlog, kind of maybe of a sad vlog, but necessary, so I'll pick it up later. Bye. Love you guys. I will. Love you. Thank you.
My baby, 20 hours, my baby boy. I've never been more excited in my whole life.
That's bad. Yeah, you won't be able to carry that.
So now I'm writing, by the way, why do I keep doing this hand gesture when I start recording? Anyways, I'm writing a letter now to my parents that I'm not going to share on camera because that's kind of personal, but I'm going to try and I'll say the first sentence. I know sometimes emotions can't be explained, but I'm going to try my hardest. So that's kind of what I'm putting into this letter. I also have to write one for my sister, and I actually wrote one for Linda and Clay and Christy. So, by the way, for some of y'all that don't know, Linda's name is actually Carissa. So, yeah, it's actually 12:22. But, yeah, I'll go to bed soon. Most of my packing is going decently, but I'm not worried about it right now. I'm worried about this. So, yeah, I think I will actually pick up on this in the morning, so I'll see you in the morning.
Ready?
Where are we going? Why don't you go so early?
I don't know. We're going to school, aren't we? I'm taking you to school.
But I don't usually leave until, like, 8:05, 8:10. It's 30 minutes behind schedule. Inside schedule.
All right, fine.
Do you want to hit Mango Joe's?
Yeah, let's go. My flip-flops are all wet. All right, let's go, Baby Joe's. That baby right there is all mine now. Been waiting a long, long time for this one. I don't know what it sees while I do this. Like, whenever I do it like that.
What can you see?
What?
Is that on?
Yeah.
Sup, Vlogmas?
There's Sean's
birthday. I know, I was gonna call him. It's gonna be the ending song for this video. Huh? Oh Lord.
I cried last night, so I don't see why I would cry again. But I've already cried this morning, so you know. I saw you crying this morning.
You'll cry again. Because I'll cry again.
And Dad was crying.
Then I'll have to cry again on Saturday or Sunday.
Why?
His mom's gonna be up there. Act like you went to the lab with your cousin. Fit three in the bed. If it's 60, y'all, I'm talking about three by the head and three by the leg. But you ain't had to tell my girl I used to be in the band. Oh. I hit that.
It's a very odd lyric.
about family.
Let's have a food.
The song is about family. So you not get it? It's talking about cousins. Don't talk about you. Don't say you didn't take a bath with your cousins. Bed fit three. If there's six of y'all, I'm talking about three by the head and three by the leg. But you don't have to tell my girl I used to pee in the bed. That one's just a little extra. Oh, it's probably closed. Take it to the restaurant. Or you want Krispy Kreme?
I don't like Krispy Kreme.
What?
It is dumb.
It's just... How can you not like Krispy Kreme? You're fucking crazy.
What? Literally, have. I am not, dude. Krispy Kreme is not that good, dude.
Flame her in the comments.
Say bye to X.
Man, you know I'm gonna text you later. Don't worry about that. Get it, Molly.
My force. Force. Do we have time for this?
I'll make time.
Who do I have? Oh, I have Dean first period. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, you tell Miss Dean that I said what's up. I think she watches too.
Does she really?
I think she does.
Hey, Miss Dean.
Because she does watch the videos.
Josh Dexter keeps saying that mom's the goat, Coach Karen's the goat.
She is.
My birthday's tomorrow. What'd y'all get me? Oh, why did I just kick my
butt? You just kicked, that's it. We gotta go get breakfast. Just got done with breakfast. Time to go drop Molly off.
That's fine.
I'll be back in September. Chili peppers. I just dropped Molly off at school. Last time I'll ever do that. So I'm proud of her. I know she'll be watching this. And just know, Molly, I'm proud of you. And I love you. And went to a galley, talked to them for a minute. But seriously, I'm gonna miss this place. I'm gonna miss O'Galley. I'm gonna miss all that stuff. But, this is all part of life. And I'm happy that I'm continuing it. I'm thriving through it. So, on my way home, luckily my dad got the day off today, so we can say goodbye again. And, yeah. And I had to film like a little clip because I need like to explain it for this video.
Alright, I'll be quiet.
I don't care. Earlier I said that my dad had the day off the day that I left. So what actually ended up happening was he came home, thought about it for a minute, and he was like, pack your shit, we're gonna go up right now. And he was gonna drive up with me, so I didn't have to do that 7-hour brutal drive by myself. And then he was gonna fly back to Melbourne so he could go to work the next day. And this is me dropping him off at the airport. Super depressing. So I think you can see me. I don't know, I can't really check. But this is just dropped my dad off at the Pensacola airport. And for the first time ever, I am by myself. So I don't know. Just know, if you watch the videos, that I'm gonna do this. No one has ever beaten me down. Nothing will ever beat me down. So I'm gonna do this. And I want to say thank you everyone for watching. I won't necessarily say this is the end of the video, but please like, subscribe, share, and subscribe. I hopefully have some new stuff coming soon, and I love you. Thank you.
And they gon' hate it, and I'm his favorite. I can't deny it, I'm a straight rider, but when we get together, be electric sliding. Grandma, get them shook up. Oh, nah, don't open the photo book up. I got a Aunt Ruth that can't remember your name, but I bet them Polaroids will send her down memory lane.
Stevie out of jail.